Imagine landing your first cybersecurity job, and on day one, you're staring at a dashboard showing thousands of security alerts. Your manager asks, which one is the real threat? While everyone else panics, you calmly filter the noise, isolate the breach, and stop the attack before any damage occurs. That's not luck, that's mastery. And in the next 16 weeks, I'm going to show you exactly how to get there. Welcome to the Cyber Defense Mastery Series. I'm your instructor from TechSky, and this isn't just another cybersecurity course. This is your complete transformation from someone curious about security to a job-ready blue team operator, with a portfolio that makes employers compete for you. Here's the brutal truth about learning cybersecurity today. Most courses teach you theory without practice. They show you hacking tools, but never teach you how to defend against them. They give you certifications, but no real-world skills. And worst of all, they leave you with nothing to show employers except a piece of paper that says you watched some videos. The cybersecurity industry is screaming for defenders. Right now, there are over 700,000 unfilled cybersecurity positions in the United States alone. Companies are desperate for SOC analysts, threat hunters, incident responders, and security engineers. But here's the catch. They don't just want people who can talk about security, they want people who can do security. That's exactly what this course delivers. The Cyber Defense Mastery Series is a complete 16-week training program consisting of 32 videos released as 2 videos per week. Every single week, you'll get 1 video that explains the concepts and 1 video where you'll build, configure, and deploy real defensive security tools. But here's what makes this different. Every video builds an artifact for your portfolio. By the end of this course, you won't just understand cybersecurity. You'll have a GitHub repository full of detection rules, security configurations, incident response playbooks, forensic analysis reports, and threat hunting queries. This is the portfolio that gets you hired. Let me walk you through what we're going to build together. This course is divided into 10 strategic chapters, each with a code name that represents its focus. Chapter 1, Fortress. This is where we build your foundation. You'll understand the blue team mindset and construct a complete defense lab from scratch using ELK Stack, Suricata, and virtual machines. Chapter 2, Watchtower. Here we master network defense. You'll learn to monitor network traffic, analyze protocols, and deploy firewalls and intrusion detection systems that actually stop attacks. Chapter 3, Stronghold. This chapter focuses on endpoint hardening. We'll lock down both Windows and Linux systems using industry standard benchmarks, group policy, and advanced monitoring tools like Sysmon and AuditD. Chapter 4, Keymaster. Active Directory security is critical, and most breaches happen because of weak AD configurations. You'll learn how attackers compromise domains and how to defend against credential theft and privilege escalation. Chapter 5, Oracle. Now we dive into SIEM and detection engineering. You'll master the ELK stack, build custom correlation rules, and learn to write detections that catch attackers before they cause damage. Chapter 6, Hunter. Threat intelligence and threat hunting transform you from reactive to proactive. You'll integrate threat feeds, map detections to the MITRE attack framework, and conduct hypothesis-driven hunts to find hidden threats. Chapter 7, Responder. When attacks happen, you need to respond fast and correctly. This chapter covers the complete incident response lifecycle, from triage to containment to digital forensics and evidence collection. Chapter 8, Guardian, Advanced Endpoint Protection with EDR, Yara Rules, and Email Security. You'll also deploy vulnerability management pipelines to stay ahead of exploits. Chapter 9, Sky Shield. Cloud security is non-negotiable today. We'll secure AWS environments, configure IAM policies, enable CloudTrail logging, and use GuardDuty for threat detection. Chapter 10, Purple Crown. This is your mastery capstone. You'll execute a full Purple Team exercise, simulating a complete breach from initial access to data exfiltration. then measure and improve your defensive coverage across every layer. By week 16, here's what your portfolio will contain. A fully functional Blue Team lab environment with SIM, IDS, IPS, and EDR capabilities. Over 30 production-ready detection rules mapped to the MITRE ATT&CK framework. Custom Suricata IDS and IPS rules for network defense. Incident response playbooks for at least 5 different attack scenarios. A threat hunting query library with documented methodologies. Forensic analysis templates and investigation reports. Security hardening configurations for Windows, Linux, and Active Directory. Cloud security policies and monitoring configurations for AWS. And a complete GitHub repository showcasing all of this work. This isn't theory. This is a job-ready portfolio that proves you can do the work. All the tools we use are open source or have free versions, so there's no expensive software to buy. You don't need prior cybersecurity experience, but basic IT knowledge is helpful. If you understand what an IP address is, how files and folders work, and you're comfortable following technical instructions, you're ready to start. This course is designed for anyone serious about becoming a cybersecurity defender. Maybe you're a college student looking to break into the industry. Perhaps you're an IT professional wanting to transition into security. You could be a system administrator who wants to understand security deeply. Or maybe you're someone who's always been fascinated by cybersecurity but didn't know where to start. Whoever you are, if you're willing to put in the work, follow along with every lab, and build your portfolio step by step, this course will get you there. Here's what I need from you. 2 videos per week for 16 weeks. That's 4 to 5 hours of learning time per week. Some weeks might take longer when we dive into complex labs. Some might go faster when concepts click quickly. But if you commit to the schedule and complete every practical lab, by week 16, you'll have the skills and portfolio to confidently apply for Blue Team positions. Hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss a video. Drop a comment below telling me what cybersecurity role you're aiming for. I read every comment and I want to know your goals. The journey starts now. I'll see you in video 1, where we explore the complete Blue Team mindset and understand exactly how defenders win the war against attackers. Stay curious, stay ethical, keep learning. This is Tech Sky, and welcome to the Cyber Defense Mastery Series.